TikTok clip.
For the U of M, that one two-time All-American. Ben,
tell them what we're going to do right now.
Well, I'll tell you what. We're about to go bowl some strikes. I'm about to get a turkey at Andover Lanes. Come and see it for yourself if you want to. But it's me and these fools and my boy Quentin, and we're about to bowl some strikes. And that's just the truth. That's how it's going to happen.
That's what's gonna happen.
I don't Palmer. Dude, no, it doesn't matter.
Hey, you guys wanna start some trouble?
Shit. Sir, what are you doing? Oh! This is an obstruction of justice.
All right, move over. Get in.
Scoot over.
Am I in the paddy wagon?
Guys, get in there.
Yeah.
All right, let's lock him up.
Lock him up. We're off.
Nice ramp, bro.
I'm
Listen, the last song, hold on, listen.
Whoever that is, please shut the fuck up.
Yo!
Alright, so do you want me to be like other rappers and basically say fuck you guys and walk right off?
No!
So shut the fuck up so I can tell you this, please. Be quiet.
Hey,
no, don't beat him up. Don't beat him up. Don't beat him up.
Shut the fuck up. Shut the fuck up. Tell him to shut the fuck up.
No individual in here has a dream. Do not let anyone tell you that it is not possible to live out your dream. It is very much so possible. Listen, the key component into it is to having faith in yourself. No matter what it is, believe that you can accomplish it and you will. Make sure any motherfucker that discourages you, you make sure you...